nearby. palm of my hand, I watched the stellar journey of an eyelash maneuvering in the air, propelled by a wistful and hesitant breath. With anxious longing, but completely immobile. Fully aware of its impending fall into the abyss, yet I follow that eyelash as it floats ominously downward. With desperate desire, hurled against the earth, with expectation of new life, of transformation. Hope. Hope that the culminating collision against the barren earth will speak rather than remain silent. Like a seed that dies when it sprouts, unlike a grenade that obliterates everything in its path. That minute interval between two hemispheres, that coordinate point where two unilateral concepts touch each other in a way seemingly contradictory. That moment of waiting to sense the fusion of eyelash with parched ground. Resignation or liberation, both words combine into a single sound, almost incomprehensible until I hear the eclosion of desire, a heart-wrenching but necessary birth.